best saber.
Now it's Nick Kyrgios, but he's following the master, Roger Federer.
Best fake overhand.
Corentin Moutet.
Oh, hello.
Best jumping forehand.
Nick Kyrgios.
He just needed a little elevation.
Best jumping backhand.
Denis Shapovalov.
Best overhead with the grip.
Alexander Bublik.
Rude, 4-1.
Best helicopter overhead.
Such a special shot. Only Gaël Monfils knows how to do that.
Oh!